A new one-story complex will rise on the same footprint as the one destroyed last February 12th in a horrific, fast-moving fire at Paul Newman's hole-in-the-wall gang camp.
My heart was completely broken when I first got the news.
Danny, a former camper herself when she was two, was on hand as staffers and supporters broke ground today for the multi-million dollar structure. It's designed to enhance the lives of the 1,000 campers, many who suffered debilitating diseases.
The grief that we felt that night on February 12th, it just so quickly changed to gratitude for our community.
Within days, millions of dollars was raised to rebuild a larger structure that will meet the future needs of the camp.
Expanded floor plan, so we're going to have more space for all of our programs in this space. And really, most importantly, it's all accessible.
You could still see some elements of the fire. This walkway, damaged. Thankfully, first responders worked quickly to save other nearby structures from being destroyed. Construction of the new building will begin this fall.
I think it's going to be even more awesome for the kids that are going to experience this new, the new buildings.
Danny says, like her, campers will soon be able to make new memories and friends. Friends that they'll be able to keep like she has for the rest of their lives. With the Mobile Newsroom in Ashford, Kevin Hogan, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.
Well, that is